happened?
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Ah, a very rare guest indeed. Are you a simulacrum or in fact human? It seems your destiny is similar to mine.
Where am I? Who are you?
Ah, forgive my manners. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Igor, and this is Elizabeth, my assistant. We reside in this velvet room.
Pleased to meet you.
This place exists between mind and matter. A room for those who have forged a contract. Yes, in awakening to the power of the wild card, you are now bound to a contract. From this moment forth, you are our guest in the Velvet Room.
Wild card?
Surely you know of which I speak. The ability to hold multiple personas and wield their powers. Until recently, a young man with the same talent was our guest here.
You know of him?
Indeed I do. He achieved a marvelous thing. Reaching the answer to life.
The answer to life?
The power you have gained is a means to attain that answer.
This answer, if I reach it, would it mean my death?
All who live journey in search of the answer, and they reach it at the journey's end. If you have close ties to people you call friends, remember this. Strength of heart, when united, is barred by no door. It was the same for that young man, and that is all I can tell you. Well, I shouldn't keep you here any longer. The beginning of your ordeal awaits.
That feeling again!
I am certain you will require our help in the future. Please, take this. It would be best if you came here of your own free will next time. Until then, farewell.
I once made a choice to live. So much has happened to me since that decision. If this power is a sign that I'm drawing closer to life, does it mean that the answer at the end of the journey is death? I was surprised at the time to discover how little the possibility bothered me.
She woke up. You really scared us, collapsing like that.
Yukari-san.
I came because Mitsuru Senpai called for me just in case. And I get caught up in this? Give me a break.
I'm sorry to have worried you. What's all this?
While I was fixing your body, I added some additional equipment. We found some strange things under the floor. There was no sign that you would wake up, so instead of waiting, we tried everything we could.
I see.
It still sucks, though, getting bossed around by her like that.
That strange girl said, if you want to protect Aegis, you should put that on her.
Yo, looks like you've been through a lot. No worries here, though. She's on her best behavior now.
I guess she wasn't lying after all. Anyway, she can't cause any trouble now. We have our evokers this time.
What do you gotta bust things up like that for? I mean, today's my turn to clean the place. Hey, quit with the silent treatment and say something.
Huh?
Are you serious? You were sleeping all this time?
It opened.
You look pretty comfy there. I ain't afraid of no humans, huh?
It's just, I was tired after going into Orgia mode. Oh.
Did you cooperate with them in order to help me?
The reason I came here in the first place was to protect you. These restraints aren't necessary. I won't attack anymore.
No one is going to believe you if you don't explain why.
It's because I thought you wouldn't like me.
Let's release her. I don't know if she can be trusted, but I believe she has no intention of fighting us. Besides which, if she has the same parameters as I do, the chains will not hold her anyway.
Huh? And these friggin' non-stop shifts were for nothing?
First, tell me who you are and your purpose in being here.
I'm Metis. As you can see, you and I are practically siblings. And as for my purpose, it's simply to save you, my only sister, from this hopeless situation.
Hopeless situation? Did something happen while I was asleep? How long was I asleep, anyway?
Since our battle ended, I'd say about a day and a half has passed. Yet today is still March 31st. Tomorrow, and all the days after it, will also be March 31st. At this rate, it will last forever. Didn't you feel it, the moment when time skipped?
Skipped? Do you mean what we felt at midnight? Then, are you saying that the same day is repeating itself?
That's not all. We haven't been able to leave the dorm since this morning. That makes two ways we're trapped here.
No. But why?
The abyss of time below us is causing a space-time distortion.
Abyss of time?
It's difficult to explain. It may be easier to show you.
I'll lead the way. Please follow me. Hey, who elected you mayor?